Jesus, and let your name be glorified and honored. Be exalted in our praise, Lord.
So glad that y'all are here today. Today, this song was perfect, and I did not know that they were singing this song. It was for what the Lord showed me, for specifically what He wanted to, one of the things He wanted to do today. I got the verse in Psalms 111, 7 through 9, and it says, "The works of His hands are faithful and just." Talking about God. "All His precepts are trustworthy. They are established forever and ever to be performed with faithfulness and uprightness. He sent redemption to his people. He has commanded his covenant forever. Holy and awesome is his name. And I specifically heard the Holy Spirit say, I feel like he said, I want to bring a supernatural painkiller so that my people will feel my overwhelming love and may their trust in me increase. Today, I want to remove doubt and unbelief that comes specifically from places of rejection and loneliness. So I thank you, Jesus, for who you are. I thank you for your overwhelming love. I thank you for a love that comes in and it satisfies us and it never fails. So I just pray right now, Lord, that we would be focused on who you are, what you say about us. I thank you, and I'm confident that you are here, that you want to encounter us, that you want to remove those places of rejection and loneliness with a supernatural painkiller so that we may focus on you and who you say that we are. So thank you, Jesus. Amen. Fix our eyes on you this morning. We say you're so worthy of our praise, God. Open up our eyes to see you more clearly today, to see you more rightly today.
Blessing and honor.
Ascribe glory to your name, Lord. We ascribe blessing and honor to your name, Lord. We say, worthy are you, O Lord, our God, for you created all things, and by your will they exist and they were created. Yes.
Our Father in heaven, come to earth as it is.
voice. Let's just declare this together. Thank you.
yours is the kingdom. Yours is the kingdom. Yours is the power. Yours is the glory forever. Amen. Yours is the kingdom. Yours is the power.
Thank you for your presence here right now, God. We thank you for even just a glimpse right now into heaven. We thank you that you care so much about us knowing you, God, that you gave us so many descriptions of who you are. We just fix our eyes on you, God. God, continue to move in this place this morning.
Spirit, Shekinah glory come. Get enough of your presence, presence. I can't get enough. You moving, and we want more. Say that before him. I want more. Make me hungry for more.